thinking about a lot lately is just how afraid I am of myself and just how that's been kind of the reason of a lot of my anxiety or my issues or anything that's kind of like stressed me out or made me nervous. It's just that I'm literally afraid of myself. I'm afraid of my own thoughts. I'm afraid of my actions. And that's just where so much of my anxiety stems from, is the amount of uncertainty I have in myself and the decisions that I make. And I just tend to continuously second guess myself and think that whatever I come up with or whatever I think can't be right or can't be a good decision, which is just completely not true. And so I've been spending a lot of time just thinking about, why am I so afraid of myself, and what has caused me to believe that what I think is not correct or not good enough, and like why I feel that way. And I think it's partly from a lot of just like general childhood kind of like trauma and like just like general like bullying or abusive relationships, where it's caused me to think that I'm not enough or that I'm stupid or that I'm dumb. And like those words come to mind a lot, of just like being told that you're stupid or that you're dumb or what you're thinking about is silly or ridiculous. And I think that that's something that's definitely played a really big role in thinking that way. But it isn't just about that, it's also just about myself and how much pressure I put on myself to be something so great that I don't allow myself to sometimes even explore who I am, because I get so fixated on becoming a specific person that I don't allow myself to explore the other possibilities that are out there for who I am. And I'm finally realizing this and coming to terms with it. And I've done so much to just numb myself out, and I do so much to try to numb everything instead of explore everything and really put myself out there in these situations that might scare me, but the situations that I want to be in. And I always just think that everybody else knows what's going on and everybody else is right except for me, which is just not true. And I'm just like finally realizing it, and it's crazy. And it's just like, I don't know why I think that I have to be afraid of who I am, and why I think that everyone else knows who I am and I don't know who I am. Because I know who I am more than anyone else knows who I am. I've just always been told, like, by people that they know me better than I know myself, and that's just not true. And I've been trying to spend a lot more time by myself in my own head, just really exploring what's in my own mind, because I always just like try to drown my own mind out in fear of going to places that I don't want to go to, or getting into like a dark place, because I always try to avoid thinking too much, because everyone always tells me that I think too much and that I overthink too much, which is true. I overthink all the time, but thinking and being thoughtful does not have to be a negative quality. And I think that way too many people in this world don't think enough. And I think that that's what creates a lot of conflict, is just people's inability to be thoughtful. And I like to think of myself as a very thoughtful person, and thinking too much has a lot of pros and a lot of cons. And I'm really realizing all of those things now, and I just really want to accept myself for who I am, even if that means overthinking. I think that I tie overthinking in with anxiety and nervousness and uncertainty. But overthinking doesn't have to be about, did I make the right decision? Does everyone hate me? It doesn't have to be about that. Overthinking can be about thinking more thoughtfully about yourself and the world around you and benefiting your life instead of being something that has a negative impact on your life. And I think that that's just, it's just so crazy that it's taken me so long to get here. And I'm just here, and I'm just realizing so much, and I'm just tired of being told who I am and how I think and what I do. And I just want to figure it out for myself. And I think I'm finally not afraid to just figure it out for myself. I'm finally not afraid to just get to those conclusions by myself. I'm ready to take it on by myself.
Bundles of flowers away through the hours of cold. Winter shall howl at the walls, tearing down doors of time. Shelter as we go. Thank you. promise me these. You wait for me only, scared of the lonely arms. Surface far below these birds.